So you guys, we're back at the dyno. Nick's still tuning the Supra. Let's see what's going to happen today. Should be all ready to make that big power. Go stick to the flat line. Lobo, what do you think? How much power is he gonna make?
598.
598? Wow. What do you think, mate? How much power are you gonna make today?
350 kilowatts.
350?
Easy.
Oh, of course you make 350, mate. Not what's the record, you're gonna make 250, but. Hello! Kat, how much power do you think the Supra's gonna make today?
I have no idea.
100 kilowatts?
I don't know. What do you think,
Dolph? Oh,
you're spot on.
598.
I think the answer's probably gonna be enough.
Enough
power.
It's on the minimum of everything and it still can't get enough fuel.
So what sort of RPM do you get it up to?
Just put a rev limit on his ECU.
Yeah, I put a rev limit at 5.9. I took it to 5.9 and it
with all the heat is collected from the exhaust.
Yep.
And the second one is that the fact
the pumps are so fucking powerful that they just heat up.
Yeah.
But when they heat up, they send the hot fuel to the rail, and then the hot fuel returns back into there because it's not going first back into the main tank.
Okay.
So it's
overflow. Yeah, gotcha.
That's why you need to have like a cooler in between. You can just get a transmission line cooler. Just set it under the car somewhere.
Oh yeah.
Do you really need
it? It'll make a difference.
Yeah.
That was hot.
Are you feeling the pressure right now?
Plenty of pressure, don't worry.
What's it making so far? 100 kilowatts or?
Times four.
400 already?
Yeah.
430.
What are you expecting, mate? What do you want to make?
I want to make 350.
550.
550?
Oh, God.
Oh, wow.
Easy.
Wait. He made it.
Oh, I see. So, he built the engine.
He built it.
Oh. Then we're expecting two things.
No. Don't even say it.
Well, we're expecting pistons and con rods everywhere.
No. Con rods through the block.
That's only on NA blocks, not on real GTE blocks.
It sounds healthy.
To make it work, and then we should be sweet, because positive, but we need to move the rail this way.